Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. Teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. Clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly. And when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. Which simply adds to the spectacle of the game, its stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It is the David and Goliath story, a day for cup dreams, or perhaps a whole dose of reality.
Well, we love these games, Peter, simply because every once in a blue moon we get an upset that causes mass disbelief. But I quickly add, I'm not predicting anything like that here. This should be a routine win for the big boys. And having said that, I'd be the first to congratulate the opposition should they pull off the near impossible.
Got on the way here pretty promptly.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Gets into a dangerous position. Jorginho. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Conte cuts it out. It's being played forward.
Well played, he saw that coming.
And he has been fouled there.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
And he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Has a hit!
João Cancelo. Sonic. Isco. And here's Kante. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Isco.
Chance to shoot.
A really good feat.
Goes for the cross.
That's been levered clear.
He's through. And now they can launch a counter. He could be... Real chance! They have done it! They have their up. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the clash should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Position to make that interception. Isco! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Werner.
Zayek. João Cancelo.
Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Forward it goes. Pulisic. Werner, who has made his impact already. Isco. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Zuma positions himself well and cuts it out.
And it's Zayek.
And Zayek! That's it for the first half. A breathless ending. Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance. There's the whistle then to start the second half.
We thought a change to either side during the break.
Conte. Pulisic. Conte. João Cancelo. Conte. Chilwell. Isco.
Wondering who wants it. Pulisic. Through. Shoots! Oh, good stop, it had to be.
And he heaves it forward.
And the counter is on. A wasted chance.
Conte. Isco.
Werner. Zayek.
João Cancelo.
It's a brilliant interception.
And it's Cancelo.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Done. Played into the middle.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
He's gone for it!
Zayek.
He's through the middle. Well, that's where he wants it. Hoists it forward.
Conte. Isco. Pulisic. Chilwell. Pulisic. Conte. Jorginho. Towards the centre, cleared away, and it's Chilwell. Chilwell,
that's it!
He did well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously, increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Checks on the touchline. Change about to occur. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. Werner. Chip through.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And here's Ziyech. And here's Jorginho. Werner. Werner! It's in! And they've got their lead back.
Chelsea are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
I think this team shows great willpower and a wonderful never-say-die attitude. No other outfit can match them. They just keep going. Superb.
Werner. Big chance!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Werner. Ball. Who's going to get there? Surely a shot!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Chelsea certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Tries to get it forward quickly. All the way back and they start again. Has he picked him out? And that's it. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, the result matters more than the performance.